So 5 minutes MBA. 5 minutes MBA. Ganesh Narayanan.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is your captain speaking. Welcome aboard SQ002 from San Francisco to Singapore. Today's flight time is going to be 14 hours and 15 minutes. There was I in 2004 coming back from San Francisco back to Singapore after successfully completing my management degree from California State University. With a lot of bloated ego that I had, I was looking for my seat, hoping to find a lovely damsel sitting near me for the next 14 hours to make the journey interesting. Probably in Italian or French is what was preferred. As a luck would have it, I had a very old man in his late 70s sitting with a bright smile looking at me. Manners mattered. Presentries first. So I said, Ganesh, who are you? He said, I'm Wayne Brown, the ex-CEO of Wayne Industries and currently the founder of Wayne Children Foundation. And I have a passion for people and I'm making that passion to work for 1,000 children in a year. Who are you? That one question really made me stunned. You know, and he told me that Mark Twain said, there are two important days in your life, the day you're born and the day you know why you're born. So before I can recollect myself and start to answer, he said, Ganesh, what are you? What do you want to do? When do you want to complete what you want to do? And how do you plan to achieve it? There's a lot of baggage of questions I have never even listened in my MBA days. And it got me stunned again. Before I can answer, Wayne came back to me and then said, Ganesh, I'm very happy that you did your MBA. I'm sad that the MBA that you did not help you to answer these questions that I asked you. So he said, if you have time for me, I can tell you an MBA that helped me in my career to become good. This MBA is Mastering Business Acumen. And the captain's voice came in. Fellow passengers, you're cruising at a feet of 30,000 feet and relax, sit back and enjoy the journey. Contest chair to the contestants, the 5 minute MBA. Wayne tapped on my shoulder as soon as the flight took off. He said, Ganesh, the very first lesson I want to tell you is clarity, focus, concentration, and excellence. The question I asked you, who are you, could be answered by clarity. What is that one special skill that you have in yourself that differentiates you from the rest? So that answers the first question. Get that skill. And now focus. Focus on that special skill that you have. Nurture that skill every day so that you get better at that every hour. And make sure you have top three goals that you want to do in your life relating to the skill that differentiates you from others. Then concentrate on that skill and make sure you have a mentor who can monitor you with the progress that you're making on the skill that you are bettering every day. Finally, by doing so, you become excellent in doing the skill. Excellence is becoming unconsciously competent in something. Practice doesn't make perfect. Practice makes permanent, right? When you become excellent at something, you become within the top 10 percentile of the people who are good at that special skill for which the world wants you. So he said, focus, clarity, concentration, and excellence. How do you like it? I was astounded. I've never heard this stuff in my MBA. All through this life. And the meals were served, and there was a lovely looking stewardess who came in, and she straight away went to Wayne and started conversing with him. She even gave him a special drink. I said, Wayne, I also know her for the same amount of time as you know. She's offering you a special drink and she's conversing with you a lot. Wayne turned around and he said, Ganesh, that's the second lesson. How many people do you know in this life? 400? 500? 1,000? Make sure that every people you know, you build a positive connection. Be a go-giver. Please think what's in it for them before you think what's in it for me. Be a go-giver. Go-getters are past. Now become a go-giver. So make sure that you go and then give yourself first. Never expect anything back from them. It will automatically happen. It will happen to you. And he said, the quantity of relationship multiplied with the quality of relationship defines quality of life. So people are the biggest paparazzi who will take your brand across the whole world. That was a fantastic lesson that I got in people. As we were traveling, we went through some turbulence. and bring pat on the shoulder and say, Ganesh, this is a good sign that you're progressing. When you start to progress, you will face turbulences in life. You will hit roadblocks. You will face adversity. The capability and the ability that you have to face any adversity that you have and still keep knocking at the big goal that you have in life is the mark of a successful management person, and that's what the world wants in you. They want people to complete the task anyhow, and you become trustable and dependable in the eyes of everybody. So focus, concentration, excellence, people and persistence. And how do you like it? I'm done. I said, wait, this is much more than an MBA to me. I really enjoyed listening to you, and I really loved the flight that I took with you. Captain just announced, welcome to Singapore and have a pleasant day. I was really inspired by his speech, and within just about 3 months after coming to Singapore, I started my own venture called Western Corporation. And I ran it for about 8 years successfully before selling it off to Samsung in 2012. So that was a really inspirational story that I had, a real life story which really transformed my corporate mindset into doing something entrepreneurial. So my only lesson to you here is, please do your MBA, but then always remember mastering business acumen is much more important than an academic degree. Last week I was in Singapore Changi Airport again, going back from Singapore to Bangkok, and the last minute I saw a very young guy in his early 20s rushing, sitting next to me, and I heard from him, he's just completed his MBA from a reputable institution in Singapore, and he said, I'm Tanahat, and you? He said, I'm Ganesh, the director of cybersecurity from Ernst & Young Singapore, and with the passion for writing that I have, I want to change the lives of at least 100 uneducated youth in the world. And Tanahat, who are you?